isn't it? So, hooking and pulling to the grappling, knocking you down to there. So just be wary of it. What I want you to do now, I just want you to practice. One of you, I want to be the, let's call it the mauler, the grappler. Right, so on back, we're just going to. So next, you don't know the three versions?
That would do.
Okay, one is here, and then we work our way around. The second one, we come straight over the top. Okay, and then the third one, from it, to shoot in where the elbow comes low. There's the three common over the grip. So one is here, they slowly work around. The second one, you're going to leave here. Yeah, so you come on top and control with the shoulder. And the third one is the shoulder goes in. And then put them right over the back. All of them pretty nasty, but we can deal with all of them. So, one of you wants to be the aggressor. Yes? Okay? About being the aggressor. And this one's down, you can deal with this long coming over the back. Yes? And the other one, I want you to think about, and you can get that hip out, can you get that arm down, and you put some of the weight across. You can just do like a little bit of randori, and then we'll change. So, get a different partner.